Yeah, guys, I'm on my video game right now. I'm gonna show you how to copy it to your hard drive from your USB. If you don't want to copy from your USB, all you have to do is just go to games, and there it go. Because I already have it on my game and my USB, you're gonna see two of them. So if you don't have it on your hard drive, all you have to do is go to system, go to storage, wait for that to load, then you go to memory unit, then you go demo, then you're gonna go to this, press Y, or you just press A, or copy or move, whatever you want to do. So because I already have it, I'm not gonna do it. But so let's go back. So guys, basically that's basically it. So far, that's how you install XEX menu. Let's go into it. Okay, it's gonna ask to go into your login to one of your profile onto your console. So I'm gonna go into Andrew. So there you go. If you don't know to use it, I'll try and make another video showing you guys how to use it. Thank you. Hope my video helps. Please like and subscribe, alright?